it is what it is.
Different part of the world, we they stream live also. So please join the conversation and listen to us through our app on my lady in the building. Okay, I see those messages. I keep sending them. Church, I be the one that waiting, you be the wait for sins to bring him on, right? To catch your Omahlay, no be here. He's been around the world, guys.
It's for me. Sometimes I'm good, sometimes I'm bad. I don't know what's over me. I don't know what's over me. I'm overthinking everything. And I time me feel like nobody can understand the way I feel. Cause I am fucked up totally.
And of course, we get to jump inside this conversation right about now. I get Omahlay, the superstar, in the building. Hi, Omah, what's up?
I'm fine.
Boy, so fresh, so calm. Jessica, run along. This boy is single. This boy is smoking hot.
Yes, sir.
Okay, he said yes, so it's important for me. All right, Lagos, to catch Omahlay, no be here. It's been around the world, guys. So first things first, Omahlay, we appreciate the album Boy Alone, and this album just dropped. And as the album dropped, it be like say everywhere just catch fire. For the fact where we say different people where they talk to consigning the album, talk to them even on radio and off radio, and everybody gets something to identify with. It can be like, say, you break different personalities together and then sum them up in a song. It can be like, say, you they talk to people in different parts of the song. First of all, I'm going to ask where the inspiration for this album come from. I'm talking about the whole songs, where you get that energy, that wisdom to name this album Boy Alone. Why Boy Alone?
Question along, Shah.
Yes, I know. So you will break arm. I know.
first, half for my people, half for everybody where they listen. Big love. I love everybody where they listen to this thing. I want to say big thank you. Big thank you for you guys for having me today. And
yes.
Yeah, Boy Alone, my album just dropped, and last question. Now, if you remember, you say
why Boy Alone?
Why Boy Alone? Mm-hmm. Yeah. First, Boy Alone are the name of my father. My nickname, a name when I grew up, find out, say people they call my dad. Boy Alone means plenty things to me.
Yes, but what did it mean to him first? We could talk about him now. Thank God, say you take me there now. What be the reason why they call your father Boy Alone? And then what did it come mean to you when you grow up?
The story behind why they started to call my father Boy Alone. Now, he from like the stories when I hear.
Yes.
Yeah, my father them say he be the type when nobody from village where all of them they hustle. Say nobody, yes. Nobody know how him take come up from village go city.
Oh,
nobody
wow.
Know how him take finding way become. The person when be gets begin do waiting and begin do like all in friends and everybody like nobody actually being nobody if you point hand say nah this person carry him and so like and he just get him be like the description him be
yes.
The person we just get tunnel vision to just he just they do waiting he want do you know they send you whether you they support him or not like he just they go where he want go so all that stuff like just build up and they begin call him Boy Alone. And that name stick. So when I grow up,
mm-hmm.
I can't realize if people they call my father Boy Alone. I never ask why my father because the name no make sense to me as a kid.
Mm.
But now as an adult, I just go back, can't realize say when my dad was alive, people been call him Boy Alone. And the thing just begin make sense to
and
me.
And your dad is late.
Yeah, yeah.
When it happened?
I've been there really young. I was about
then,
13 years old. 13
okay.
Old. Yeah,
but you go feel remember.
Yeah, but I remember everything vividly.
Mm.
So yeah, the name begin make sense to me as an adult. The name begin make sense to me as I reach where I am right now. So
then I feel that name get like a connection between you and your dad now.
Yeah.
Tell me you been pick up this name and you begin the answer. So Mark will talk about waiting Boy Alone means to Omahlay personally now.
Boy Alone to me means uniqueness. I picked the positive things about my dad being Boy Alone. I use makeup myself because I realize I no go feel run. Even my father, I no go feel run away from him.
Yeah.
So I just pick up the positive ones, which is the tunnel vision.
Yes.
They do what I want to, regardless whether anybody did.
Because I been one mention now, so it be like you pick a lot of things where, of course, it could be the genes and everything where they in you, and then some part of them also the build out from you, and you go feel say some of the things where you been described what your papa do then. Mm. Now the things where you they do now, like you're running your race.
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly.
Now, the boy alone, the album and different songs. I can tell you now, I don't get any favorite because all of them put me in some kind of, I get that feeling where I get how they feel with so. Then I can't be like say, yeah, this is me now. Then Benju, okay. I think when I listen to Benju, I don't remember my heavenly race anymore. And like, you want all of us to come and sing with Benju. Then talk about safe haven. I don't know. Well, how somebody go be a whole, it be like a whole bubble of different things where they happen around you and you go feel relate. This person go feel relate. This person go feel relate. Tell me how you take. Now you write all the songs.
Yeah. I write all my songs by myself.
Now, talking about the beef, about pen and everything, like you're proving yourself day by day. I know what I talk about Twitter and how you...
I know they try to prove myself to anybody.
but this is who you are.
Yeah, this now, Omahlay. I know, get anybody who I won't begin to prove myself to right now. Mm. I just do what I said I do, and like I say, boil on tunnel vision. Just they go where I want.
Just they go. You get any favorite track for this album?
I'm not sure, sir. Yeah,
you're not sure. But I want make you tell me about I. And I'm a mess.
Make I first talk about I.
Yeah.
I in a song when I write. So what can I do now? Before I became famous, before I became Omahlay,
that's we're talking about.
Yes, that's I.
Okay.
Before I become Omahlay, I've been this studio and I've been there really, really broke, like trenches broke.
Mm.
Yeah, so I just time travel. You get there, I'd always look myself in the mirror, they beat my chest, they tell myself, say, see, I know what I get, and I know good day for these trenches forever. You feel me?
Mm.
So I always believe myself. I always know, say, I be this person.
Yeah.
So when I don't reach, I still, they beat my chest. They look myself for mirror. They tell myself, say, even here when I don't reach, maybe here I good day forever.
Mm.
And every day of my life, everywhere when I don't reach, I they still beat my chest. They tell myself, say, nobody still here when I good day forever. So that song, not just like, not just the same thing. I did try make people understand, say, you no go day like that forever. Like, it mustn't be nobody. Nobody, not just the word. But the message now say, you no go be who you think say you be now forever. Someday,
forever.
Something go change. If you believe.
Then I'm a mess.
I'm a mess, not the title. Now I'm a mess. Now. Let's see why I explain again.
You got something where I try to find out from that I'm a mess. Now, Omahlay, you don't talk about, we hear about heartbreak. So, person, look, Omahlay, finish, serve and breakfast. Who be that?
They plenty. Yo.
Ah, not the one person. Omahlay, how many heartbreaks would they talk about? Breakfast, how many breakfasts would they talk about?
No, they'd be like, say,
but how many if you remember?
Now one, actually. Now one.
Oh, man, no play me now.
No, now one, now one, now one.
Now one.
Now one.
Now that
one.
Girl, she exist for this earth. She still there. Earth. She don't go Pluto or Mars. She still there.
My love of my life.
You still call her love of your life.
No. As in that time now.
How long be this time, Oma?
This is like, this happened when I was working on this album. Yeah.
She's not serious. I be who not this serious. What thing happened? Oh my, what thing happened? Tell me what thing to this.
Now my
this.
Fault. Like I'm a mess now. You know, so I talk so I'm a mess now. So yeah, it is what it is.
So it be like say you put music before her.
Always my music before.
But she supposed not say music will come before any other thing now.
It don't happen.
Oh my, I can't believe
tunnel
it.
Tunnel vision, boy alone, straightforward.
So you know that. So presently now, officially now, you know they receive any DM from her? No text messages, no chats, no calls.
No, I don't actually disconnect from all those. My old story now.
Wow.
An old story. No feeling.
Okay, I'll stay there, but somebody, Cheche, please ask Omahlay our questions. Okay, I'll go ask. I'll go, they come. All the way from the UK. Okay, Manchester. He said, please, Omahlay, I'm your biggest fan in Manchester. Yo, Cheche, you made me love Omahlay song. Everything I do is... for, okay, that's woman you talk about. Mm. And then from Port Harcourt to the world. I think you're from there too. Oh, she come from Port Harcourt.
Yeah.
But sending you love from Manchester.
My Port Harcourt people love. All right.
Cheche, please make Omahlay tell us who in the dates presently. I think is his music. Omahlay, who you there in relationship?
Are they music? Single? I know they date my music or are they single?
Okay. He said they're single.
I'm open to anything where you want to bring come the table.
Wow.
Omahlay there for everybody.
Okay, now you hear. Okay now. So make we hear the songs. DJ, please give us I don't know. You get them on a roll. So give us the ones where you go to give us now. And then once we come back, I want to talk other things concerning this, like a production, the people where you work with. And of course I go like talk about the videos, yes, because you know how your videos they be. Okay, we see woman, yes, we see plenty other ones, but then we want to talk about I want to talk about the video for I and the video for MMS, and then also Omahlay be send out a tweet sometime. I really want to talk about that tweet where be they talk about therapists and everything. Now I'm going to talk about the videos. Which ones them will be say? I know say no be all of them because of so much work and everything. Which one would they expect soon? And any other one we go drop anytime soon?
I don't know for now. I go leave on for the fans to decide which one they want to see.
For real?
So I go ask you now which one you want to see.
I want to see Bendy. Oh, let's complete our scene. Seriously, I want to see Benju. Then I want to see I'm a mess. I want to see I.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So which one you be want to see first?
I don't get the one when I want to see. I want to see the ones where people want to see. Then I go give them.
You know, things that people go like see Benju?
Yeah, Benju, sure.
Yes. Oh. I'm wondering the kind of mood where you did when you make that song.
A very serious mood.
Does it look like a serious mood or some crazy, crazy mood? Okay, so now make I also talk about this depression. Make we talk about, man, I remember the date, July 18th. You've been put out this message. You talk about this therapist. And I'm like, okay. I pay attention to things, especially people them where you know you care about when they talk and they speak right from their heart. Omah, please tell me about this depression thing. They been diagnosed you, you've been go see, because for you to talk therapist, that means, yes, you go through this thing, you meet a therapist. Tell me how this whole thing take go.
Yeah, no, I think of the past right now.
Yes, but the past we need to know.
Yeah. While at the record the album, I've been not in the best place, and okay. I've been in a very dark place.
Okay.
Yeah, a lot of things happen, a lot of things for my life, just been day somehow, and
yeah,
I've been really day down. Yeah, I get therapist. It was serious at some point when I contemplated suicide. I'm stronger than that. I know they try to talk to people where they get suicidal thoughts, not this strong, but I've been this strong enough to pull myself out of it. When I think of the past right now, not just the place when I've been there while I've been there working on my album. And I'm way better right now. It's nothing to cry about or to feel sad about. I feel like everything, they happen for a reason. I've been supposed there to actually make this album for people the way they feel and talk people mind. And I think not just the phase of my life we don't pass right now. And
now for some therapists where I know, because of course I personally get to once in a while try to see a therapist also. Of course, as a journalist, you get to the filter in so many things. So most times you need to check your mental health and all that. And but I know for how some of them, they try as much as possible not to attach themselves. And most times they get carried away because of the way, what we said, that they try to help this person out. So they try to do everything. The relationship between you and this therapist, I don't want to go deep inside them, but how is it now? Did you change? You've been changed the therapist?
It don't happen.
Omah, please. Omah, just answer me, please. You get a new therapist or not the same person?
I don't need therapist anymore now. I'm not joking.
Okay, I know where they drive and you know where they go, but you don't want answer, but it's all good. So let's talk Afrobeat, Omah. Now you day all over the place, you're global, you know, you get so many shows where you they do, we they watch you, they talk from one place to another and all that, and your fans are all crazy about waiting you they do. Tell me sincerely from your heart of hearts, how you they feel when you see how Afrobeat they cross, I mean, it bring down bridges. It just they cross everywhere, and everybody they get to know about it. The awareness is huge. Now that same seat where Victoria been sit down when he tell me say this is not the actually the best time to do music in the world. Now tell me how you feel, Omah.
I feel blessed. Mm-hmm. I feel really blessed at their life right now.
Yes,
and saying I'm maybe one of the people where they make Afrobeat right now. Yeah, this is not such a very good time to be alive, honestly. And this is not the dream, Afrobeat to the world. I feel like it's not just the start, but it's 2-3 years, 4 years from now, it could be a different story when we sit down here to talk again.
Yes.
Afrobeat to the world. Someday, I believe, say we will hold festival for Lagos where people go from all over the world come. And we go hold on for Lagos or we go hold on for Ghana, but it could be somewhere for Africa here. And that is actually the dream, Afrobeat to the world.
How is Justin Bieber?
He's fine. I think he's getting better. Oh. He was kind of,
I know. Thank you, Omah. You don't know what you need to do for people where they look up to you and for people where they see, I'm like, say, oh, this kind of thing. We thank God for the people where don't open big doors and everything. But now I'm going to talk about Africans. Some of the artists, them where they're inside Africa. Tell me, they plan any collaboration soon with anybody? Talking, when I mention Africa, I talk Ghana, I talk the Amapiano sound from South Africa, Zambia, and all of them.
Yeah. I get friends. I get... one from Nigeria, and Bella Shimada, and my brother. And my brother, big time.
I would like see you, Omah. I would like see the combination between you and Bella Shimada.
Yeah, we get EP, actually. We get full EP, as a matter
full of EP?
Yeah, not just one thing. Just
when this EP they drop?
I don't know. I don't know if you talk. but no, Bella Shimada and my brother. Bro, everywhere, man.
A full EP?
Yeah, my brother be that. A lot of collaborations when a lot of people, my friends, then when we don't already make music, it'll come real soon.
Now, coming from Port Harcourt, tell me, you don't any plans, anything where we don't do on ground with Burna Boy?
Burna Boy, I'm my big brother now.
Yes, that's why I ask.
But I go skip this question, Sha.
Oh, you don't skip how many? Like five of my questions. Now, why you do me like this?
You like how they tell you too much.
No, they don't tell me too much. Why relax? You know, now why you not be interviewing? We are chatting. You know, we're just having a conversation. You don't feel like that. You don't feel like, say, we're just having a conversation.
No.
Now, why you feel like, say, they give me enough? Too much. If this is not an interview, this is a conversation. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
Jenna, I think you are the problem now. Who sit down for that chair? Maybe the person just shift away from him. Now, because of you, no agree, tell me some things.
Brennan, I'm my big brother. Yes. Every day, every time. Respect, love, every single time, man. Yeah, I know they use Brennan play.
All right.
For real. Some things they come. Trust me, things stay where they come.
Okay,
at least. But I know if you tell you.
You answered me. Maybe you go tell me off mic. So maybe we talk about any other thing where they make you happy. Aside from music, you they play any instruments? They play guitar and all those other ones?
Not really.
So tell me any other thing where go give you the level of joy when music they give you. Now, when people hear somebody say here, boy alone, I think he likes to be quiet and alone.
A liar.
No, but people feel like that.
Yeah, in as much as I did introverted.
Yes.
I like to club a lot. I like to go club well. Just say I need it.
Person no go carry you go club. Go carry book for.
I want go club.
Pen.
Nah, I want go club this Friday for Lagos. Honestly,
maybe don't leave person for club. Go there, write music somewhere.
No be plenty things when I no get plenty hobby when I do it. I think one place when I define true happiness now when I do it and I sabi how to do, which is music.
Music.
And
you get any favorite food?
And I be big time foodie, trust me.
Before?
Now.
Where the food is a show now?
Which
body? You gonna chop it? And that person body.
I be big time foodie. Anything food.
So what thing gonna make you stop? You still a chop now?
What are you saying?
So what thing be your favorite dish?
I they go somewhere like this now, me and my guys. They go chop nkwobi like this.
Nkwobi.
No, not be my favorite dish pizza, but.
But yeah. They go chop and because you don't miss some for some time now, but
I didn't tell you. I didn't tell you.
But funny enough, I mean, they expect you to tell me bole and fish and everything because I know some are the favorite of people where they come from that side.
No, bole na food when you know go feed dinner, especially coming from Port Harcourt. Yes. It's like top notch.
I swear. I've been served for Bayelsa. I miss her so
for
much.
Real?
Yes.
Bayelsa people, they make the best bole.
Yeah. Yo. Oh yeah. Somebody finally said it.
Yeah.
people.
Yeah. Then they make.
Come on.
Bayelsa people, Calabari people. Their bole, top notch.
Yeah, but you get one bole for Rumola. Wow. Still they think
no, out. No. Rumola live. Rumola. Rumola na headquarters now.
Headquarters. You see. Lagos. Omay, when you dey go for Takot anytime soon?
Yeah.
Can you fly in some?
Some bole.
Yes, please.
I got you.
All right, Lagos, Omahlay. Time no day for me to allow you to talk to Ram on top of the phone line, but I see your messages here. Omah, please do something with Duncan. Okay, you don't hear. Still from the UK, they say make you do something with Duncan Mighty. And that person say, Omah, how a girl go break this guy heart? I swear, me that is crushing for him here. Keep crushing. Please tell Omah, say, I love him so much and his voice is perfect. Okay, sending you that love also. This one, they come from Sweden. Osho, the people, one are there now. This one say, Maureen from Ajegule. Now we are talking. He say, I'm sending you love, a lot of it, despite the fact that I'm playing the songs for you. So I love you, Omahlay. Play. Oh, DJ, we play enough of the songs. Sorry, this person don't cast us. But we do our best here. Wow, Cheche, I can't believe you brought Omahlay here. One of my favorite artists. I love him and I love everything he does. Well done. Cheche, keep following up on him when he bring the ball for you. Okay, I know the Shanu. Omah, thank you so much. Say you show up inside the building. And then I'm looking forward. You've been dropped so many things, so I need to look forward to. From the EP to the collaboration with some African artists. Okay, a lot of things. I'm going to look forward to Ram. So please, I need a message from you to your fans. People them where somebody complain about how Omah, you don't reply the DM ke. Manager reply DM. Okay. They say but Omah, how your DM be? What's it be the color? What's the word to describe your DM?
Purple.
I know why. Okay, madam, I'm hailing him from the US. So sugar, what a great talk and with a great artist. Really enjoying it. Tell him I hail him, Ephraim from Dallas. Okay, Cheche, this is a pure conversation. I love it. Yes, we're not interviewing. We are just having a chat. All right, Omah. Thank you for coming. And of course, putting that word out for your fans, people that listen to you now. And some, you say you're single, and so I see so many people that try sending. Say where they go send their CV to.
Cheche, thank you for having me.
You're
today.
Welcome.
All my people listening, I love you guys so much. All the Purple family, they call my fans Purple family.
I love it.
Yeah, I love Anna so much. Just hang in there, more music, more Omahlay. It's gonna be a long run, and I did really blessed see Anna day with me.
What was the plan? Because from this time now up until December, you are on a lockdown. Where are you heading to? Which country or which continent?
Yes. Another thing is I don't.
You're telling me too much. Omah, give me this gist. Next time when you go come in, I go bring only I mean lock this door.
Not the life now. Not the life, please.
Okay.
Travel from one place to another every single 2 days.
Yes.
I've been in Lagos like 2 days now, but I come out again in another 2 days. So
no wonder
it is what it is.
No wonder your girlfriend give you a break. You don't get time for her.
It is what it is.
All right, Omah, follow him on top social media platform, and of course DJ, give us a sound.
You never download the Wazobia FM app? Chai! You didn't miss Wella. Download our Wazobia FM app today on top Apple Store and Google Play Store. Make you fit listen anywhere and everywhere. Join the Chukmat family today.
Wazobia FM 95.1.
Chukmat.